You heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Now fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Friend.
once up. Still more to come. Get lost.
United States, you damn.
In like this.
You got it.
Shit, where we going?
of Stag and Luchadors at the Armory.
We're on it!
Suicide hotline. I won't answer anyway. Listen to this instead.
Oh, you don't want to get hurt. Sticking around. Negative.
You can't disappoint. With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Uncle Chip's fries.
Right. Good to know.
Until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Oh, is this really the time, love? You're gonna arrest us? Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Gilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought.
hands on him.
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave anyone behind.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Those grenades should buy you time.
You might be onto something here.
That isn't working. Toss those at her. I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave anyone behind.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Those grenades should buy you time.
You might be onto something here.
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half of the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. Next time, Stag is going to put you down. Oh, I love you too, Saris.
So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
talk to me.